Is there anything I can get there? No. Okay. Okay, gotta try. Oh my fucking god.
Jesus Christ!
Alright, there we go. Hats off, trophy art. Missed her up. Shit. I'd never want to do that again. Ever. I'm totally gonna have to though, aren't I? So we gotta go into the records room. And check out the observation. Totally bald. Oh my god. Is that Mr. X? Is that Mr. X? I really hope not. Oh, that's totally wrong. Oh god. Run.
Better get moving.
Uh-huh. I think the obvious question is, how the fuck did he find me so fast?
Thing.
No, it really won't. Oh shit. That was the wrong turn. Oh, he's coming for me. I didn't think he'd come for me, but he is. Run! Definitely not where I want to go. Okay, so to cut through the East Office, you probably get out that way. He was looking the other way. He was looking the other way. Oh god. Alright, so I don't... We gotta... Go back around there, huh? I'm totally not looking forward to that. I don't even remember how I got out of there. Okay. So we'll go back to the records room. Okay, I totally nailed that. Records room, buckets room. Fuck. I do not like that noise. You freaking kidding me? Oh god. I know I was there, but it's just get the fuck out of me. Okay, I thought Mr. X had covered me. Thankfully, he likes puzzles as much as little old lady I knew. Good for him. all the way down there. I'm looking forward to I don't think he's figured out that I'm all the way up here. And you know what? I am fine with that. I am so fine with that right now.
Son of a bitch.
That's important. I don't know where I'm supposed to find those. Maybe in the east storage room or wherever that room is there. I am not liking my options though. Okay, there's a blue herb here. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and save it here. The typewriter's in here, yeah. Okay. that's so not good. Okay, yeah, the stairs. Are you serious? Oh, that apparently is what I... That's what I need the red jewel for. Gunpowder in here somewhere. In the room I was in. Or is it in here? No, that's not. Okay, so go right, then, no, sorry, we'll have to go left and then back up the stairs. There's no way I can go right. What the fuck was I thinking? The store then? Yeah. So first steps, first things first. I need to get to a room that's got the storage box and typewriter. Storage box and typewriter. And then once I'm there, hopefully I'll be safe. Really, really safe. But probably not. Door here? No. Over here. Just realized that dark room is here. What the hell was I thinking? I think I'm losing my damn mind. What good does that have? Okay, never mind. Okay, so alright. Once I get out of this room, go back upstairs, get into the Star's office, get the computer up and running. Oh god, that sounds terrible. That's a terrible plan. But what real choice is there? I mean, I have to get in there now. I have the badge number and junk. Examine. So I wasn't expecting that. Nope. to check out the Star's office. Beep, boop, boop. Beep, boop, boop, bap. Thank you. That's where he went after, Raccoon City, went belly up. I think Claire joined him looking for... Alright, I'll go ahead and take that. It looks like I might still need it. Leon's still belly aching, so there's that. Wish there was a Mr. X radar. That'd be so cool. Oh, I managed to stagger him. That never happened before. I should be proud of myself there. What I'm gonna do is save here because I don't know if I'll be able to catch another break.